A thorny issue arose on Tuesday when Griffith City Council debated plans for a rose garden, which has gone through a considerable budget blowout.